Well, when I was in high school, I went to a very low-income high school in Richmond, California. The academic performance index is, when I was in high school, it was a 2, which is a really low score. So a 2 on a scale of 10, one of the poorest performing schools in California. When I was in high school, I had no thoughts of going to college. I didn't think that it was possible for me, you know, for several reasons. I think mostly the college or the environment in our campus was just not a college-going culture. So a lot of faculty and administration didn't support us. They didn't think that we'd be able to go to college. And, you know, I didn't think that my parents would be able to afford it. When I was a junior, I joined the early academic outreach program, and they let me know that college is possible, you know, financially, academically, that I was on the right track. And I had several students from UC Davis come visit our high school, and they affirmed that, you know, Davis is possible for me and college is possible for me, and I had no idea before that. So when I got into college, you know, I took advantage of that opportunity, and I think that a lot of students don't realize how tangible college is for them and how important it is to have a college education. When I was at UC Davis, I worked for an outreach and retention center that focused on promoting higher education for underrepresented communities. And I specifically worked to increase the recruitment rates of Filipinos in higher education. You know, the educational pipeline for underrepresented students and underrepresented communities is extremely saddening. It's like, how do you have so many Filipinos in California and so little in higher education? And so, you know, when I graduated from Davis, I realized this is what I want to do. You know, I want to promote higher education. I want to keep students in college when they get to college. And so I'm pursuing my master's in higher education and student affairs so that I can do that, so that I can create a difference and make change in the institution of higher education. My name is Christy Ocampo, and I'm 1 degree.